Please welcome Ethel Kennedy to present the Robert Kennedy Ripple of Hope Award to Mariana Vardianis.
Η πρέσβης καλής θελήσεως της UNESCO Μαριάννα Βαρδινογιάννη βραβεύεται από το κέντρο Robert F. Kennedy Human Rights. Η κυρία Βαρδινογιάννη ήταν ένα από τα 4 τιμόμενα πρόσωπα του φετινού Ripple of Hope Gala που διοργανώνει το κέντρο Robert F. Kennedy Human Rights. Η πρέσβης καλής θελήσεως της UNESCO τιμήθηκε για τη φιλανθρωπική δραστηριότητα και τη συνεισφορά της στη διασφάλιση των ανθρωπίνων δικαιωμάτων.
It's fitting that our next recipient is Mariana Vardianis, whose great Greek heart has taken her to the toughest areas on earth and has helped those who are often left abandoned and alone. She is a UNESCO Goodwill Ambassador. She has created a surgery facility in Kosovo, an early childhood training center in Bethlehem, supported girls' education in Gaza, campaigned against sexual abuse of children. She's fought against pedophilia on the internet.
I treasure this special award as one of the most important and touching moments of my life. And I want to share it with my husband, Vardis, with my beloved family, as they have always been next to me, giving me the courage to fight for my beliefs. I also wish to dedicate it to the children suffering from cancer. Being so close to them for 25 years through Elpida Association, they have become a unique source of inspiration and determination to me through their unbelievable courage and strength.
Μαζί με τη Μαριάννα Βαρδινογιάννη, τιμήθηκαν ακόμη προσωπικότητες παγκοσμίου βεληνικούς, όπως ο ιδρυτής και πρόεδρος της Severcor, Roger Daltman, ο διευθύνων σύμβουλος της Apple, Tim Cook, και ο δημοκρατικός γερουσιαστής, John Lewis.
For all of us who care so deeply about RFK's legacy and continuing his work, we are so grateful that it rests in your hands. It's also an unbelievable honor to share this award tonight with Roger and Mariana and a truly great American and a personal friend, Congressman John Lewis.
Το κέντρο Robert F. Kennedy για τα ανθρώπινα δικαιώματα ιδρύθηκε το 1968 από την Ethel Kennedy στη μνήμη του σύζυγου της, Robert F. Kennedy.
I feel very small up here tonight in comparison to these extraordinary co-honorees, and in particular, Tim Cook, who in my view is the world's most respected business leader, including for his sensitivity to civil rights. Mariana Vardianis, who has such a stellar record of humanitarianism, and John Lewis, a heroic and courageous man who so reflects the spirit of Robert Kennedy.
Στην εκδήλωση έδωσαν το παρόν γνωστές προσωπικότητες, όπως ο δημοφιλής πρωταγωνιστής της σειράς «Νόμος και τάξη» Σαμ Ουόντερστον, οι επίσης ηθοποιοί Κέβιν Νίλον, Ντένις Χέισμπερτ και Τόνι Λομπιάνκο και άλλες προσωπικότητες της πολιτικής, της τέχνης και των επιχειρήσεων.